All right, guys. So as you saw, in this little vlog, I'm taking you through my day. The first thing you saw was me prepping my hair as I have been all week. I sprayed the aloe vera juice on my hair just to make sure my hair's been very moist. And I've done that heavily the last month, kind of like just really making sure, again, I do not have dry locks before I get my hair colored again or touched up. So this hat's covering up these roots because I was on a field trip today. I teach, if you all didn't know that. And this is what my roots look like before my color. And when I get in the shop, I'm going to ask my electrician if I can video a few of the steps in our process. And if she's okay with that, I'll bring you that. And if not, I still will show you all some results at the end.
Okay, so I'm at my electrician's and she's about to apply my color. And we're going to go root to tip. I've only done my locks retouching once a year. So this makes it safe for not over processing, as she was stating. And I'll come back with a little bit of footage of how my roots are looking, maybe like halfway through and then again at the end. All right, guys, we just got started about 10 minutes in. Come back in a minute. All right, guys, so we're at the step now where we are applying the color to the length of my hair. And as you notice, my edges are not done because I have fine hair, as y'all know. Those will be done last because they will process too fast and my roots would be too light if we did them in the beginning. So her method is sound, and I will come back once it begins to lift and show you how it's looking. But as I was saying in the beginning, guys, we don't do my hair except for once a year. And because we do it once a year, we feel safe to do the entire length to refresh the color. So if it's gotten dull, it'll be brighter. So we'll come back again, but this is where we are. We're making some progress. All right, so we finished and we are about to go underneath the dryer. We have the bag to protect the dryer from the chemicals. And I guess we'll see what we look like. I'm about to be a blonde bombshell. Already processing. She's stop all that talking. Sit yourself still now. All right, guys. So let's see. All right, so it's been about 10 minutes. We're going to hit 15 at least. Can y'all see? I didn't mean to touch my fingers. She just got me, y'all. Not safe. Abort mission. Abort mission. Don't do that. Can y'all see? Ooh, do 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 do. All right, guys, so we're finished. 3, 2, 1. You go, girl. She want to be in the video, y'all. So I'm going to go home, guys, and give y'all an up close. I just want you to see right out the shop. Now, this is how my hair ends when she's done retightening. But y'all know where my part on this side. So when I get to the house, I'm going to play around with it. But I'm going to walk. Can y'all see me in the sun? You got me looking sun-kissed, girl. Yes. When your style is litty lit. Thanks, girl. Looks good. I'll see y'all later. I made it back home, giving you one last up and close of this color. I'm loving it. Guys, okay, here we go. What do y'all think? All right, so this is it. These are the final results. I enjoyed taking you all with me on my trip to get this color retouched. It won't be again until another calendar year. And again, for those that want to know, there is no bleach used at all. That she uses what comes in the box and the developer, and we let it lift naturally to honey blonde. So that's it. Again, we'll talk later. Have a great day, guys. I am excited. Bum bum chill. Too much. Bye, y'all.